This vlog has been brought to you by Squarespace. Squarespace gives you everything you need to build a handsome website, plus the tools necessary to run your business successfully, so your dad doesn't get mad at you and say, go back to school.
Saying, have to get right.
I know exactly what's in that.
Go with time. Ah. I'm not, this is not even for fun. What's up? Oh, no, I'm just setting up the J cam. Not J like me, like J like swishes. This food right here. No laugh. Yeah, right. Oh, you want a J?
Yo, what up, y'all, man? It's your boy, and I look right out the gate. You may notice a slight condensation upon my face. You know what I'm saying? I was just shooting this little ball in that hoop over there, which has become pretty easy for me since I've been dedicating a lot of my time to basketball. Anyways, man, y'all may or may not know that Kevin used to live with us. It was a great time. You know, one day I just woke up and just like, yo, Kev, you gotta go, bro. So we kicked him out, and pretty much today we're getting a new Kevin. He's Tron went downstairs to help him with the stuff.
Yo, who that?
Lee, it's the new Kevin.
Moving in.
Stuff. What's this?
Just the, you know, the essentials, man.
Is it a cupcake? Is it a cupcake too?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's
no longer Kevin's room. This is the storage room.
Yo, this is crazy.
You said you'd clean it, so yeah.
Here it is. I'm gonna clean half of this.
So what's the TV for?
For the class, for getting them wins.
It's not for everybody though, you know.
Shay, what you got? Like 7?
Is that little 31 thing, you know what I'm saying? I'm just over here chilling with my 52. Oh. You know what it is, man. I didn't even draw the sparkle shit. I woke up and it was like that.
I'm just like that. I didn't roll 52.
That's all I did.
Kobe.
Yeah, the battery's almost dead.
I know no other way to tie my shoes besides the bunny ears. I learned it when I was 3. I'm 27. Never failed me. Why should I stop doing it? We gotta be influencers real quick. We got a crazy 4YE collection dropping, rework 04. You know what time it is. And we gotta let the people know. Who else is gonna let the people know besides influencers?
You know what time it is, man.
What time is it?
Cool and bullying.
What time is it?
Shit, man, it's go time.
He could have tried.
Vibes I'm going for, you know, I see a silver tone brick wall, okay. Nicely polished, brown doors in the back, complements the orange, and then you got the flowers back there if they want to look that deep into the picture.
Right. So,
yeah.
Can we part there?
Just zoom in, get the tat. We want to cut it off like around here, so you can cut off a little bit of the tat. Just right there.
All right, you got the picture. This is a good one. I like this one.
See, niggas, all these influencers, you know what I'm saying, they don't want to show the struggle. They want to show all the finished, polished pictures, but they don't want to show the sweaty backs. You know what I'm saying? They don't want to show the moist butt cracks.
My butt crack is moist right now, baby. Where we at?
Yep.
Charge it to the game.
My ass been wet since I got in the car. Look at my nose. Always judge a man by his nose. If his nose is sweating, his ass cracked.
You know, okay. What?
Oh yeah, look at that. This is a picture that I like.
Bro, we've been trying to tell the whole city that Toronto has a hawk. You know what I'm saying? There's a hawk flying around. Either many hawks or one hawk that just gets around a lot. And then the other day we got a closer look at it and we realized it was not a hawk. Indeed, it was a falcon.
A falcon.
And I'm looking at it right now. Or one of them.
Oh man, my last encounter with the falcon.
Probably
at the window when he was flying mad close to the window. I got some pics of that. And I was just, you know, I feel like he's gonna save me in time. I'm being in a bad like position. I just need some help. I'm gonna look up, honestly.
Who else but the falcon?
The falcon.
So like you're telling me his entire head is a tie.
That's exactly what I'm telling you. His entire head's a tie.
So his head. In its entirety, it's tattooed.
It's like he walked into the store and said, yeah, y'all do tattoos. They're like, yes, it's a tattoo shop after all. He said, okay, perfect. I want to tattoo my whole head.
Entire
black.
Head.
Right now we're looking for the man with a tie head.
It's a tie.
It's a tattoo. Right, you can see it's a tattoo.
Oh man. Oh, who's that?
It's popping.
Yo, wait, hold on. Tommy. What's that on your head, man?
Oh, you mean this?
Yeah! Some exclusive shit that's coming out soon, though.
Not man, bird shit on your hat. Yo, you think the air fryer's okay, though? The thing is, it's a two-in-one, so.
That, like, raises the stakes and makes, yeah. You know, any potential steal things from cars, people, it'll make them want to steal it even more, because it's a two-in-one. See, it's not just an air fryer. It's also a...
It's an air and deep fryer. So that's the two. That's where you get the two from.
So you could put oil in that?
You could fry it in oil or air. So you see why I'm worried now, right? You got the car?
Oh.
My wallet.
It's probably good.
Yeah,
it's probably good.
I got the fryer.
Hey, you know what time it is, man.
You want to go eat on the whip?
Air fryer safe.
You good on this side.
Have you guys ever tried to ghost ride the whip?
I don't think I'll ever be trying that, actually. Tommy.
Wow. My man.
Wow. It was like condensed milk and coffee.
That's all you need.
I ain't even gonna wipe it down, you heard?
Oh, shit. I just had a vision. I dropped all my food on the lens. That's when y'all better subscribe.
For real.
Man, special moments. When your life flashes before your eyes, these are the moments you think of. This is what you see. Vietnamese noodles, 3 egg rolls. And Tommy spitting balls that one time in Detroit. Because I'll never forget that.
Yo, I need you to bite that spring roll ASAP. It's a different texture today. Let me know.
Mm. Wow. I gotta take off the do-rag on.
Wow, man. Well, we just went live with the 4YE rework and the...
Yeah.
3 minutes later, it's just...
Sold out.
So anybody who was hoping to get, they just kind of, like, even if they wait 4 minutes, it's just...
Crazy. We told.
Cause you don't chill with me. We have no new pictures. This is the closest I can get to a picture right here.
I thought we was brothers.
I thought we was brothers too. That's why it hurt me so.
I heard Trey, Jay, I heard the Richards were the men's in Toronto. I haven't seen them one time.
Yo, I haven't got one invite. Jermaine, you got an invite?
No, it's cause like the invites, the amount of invites. Bro,
look at that smile. Look at that smile. When I read in the paper, Rondé Hollis-Jefferson, now a Toronto man, I was just like, oh, me and my friend, we gonna connect.
Yo, forget an invite. We supposed to be on the phone. Yo, good, bro.
Remember what happened on my birthday when you missed my birthday and didn't say happy birthday at all?
I need some beard cream. I need beard cream because my beard just is look, it's not connected, bro.
Oh yeah, oh, it's
no
getting
cream.
There.
There's no cream that's gonna solve that.
Can I color it in?
I just buy the
I need a quick four from you, off the dome.
Four?
Off the dome.
Yo, Trey, give me a beat.
And don't say nothing about what I choose, man. I'm about to put it on, and you just do what you gotta do. You know what I mean?
I don't think he heard you.
I got good coffee, dude, though. They be loving in the school, though. 4YE on the do, though. These niggas, they be fools, though. Cash cow in the background. These niggas got nothing to do, though. Also, I came with Lil Six. Something different off the rip. The way these bars off the lips come spit. Limericks touch the wrist. They be loving till it quick. Ice diamonds on the cliff.
Yo, get out of here. Get out of here.
Your respect just went up 3 notches.
And the mission's complete.
Unless you're trying to go back to GT, yeah, you don't do that.
Okay.
I'm down to restart the mission. Bring it on down.
Boom. So look, all right, Squarespace offers a gang of features that we highly enjoy and a bunch of features that you could probably appreciate too. Let's say you're just a normal guy who doesn't have any website building skills. Perfect, because Squarespace makes it easy for anybody to choose any template and go ham on the customizable settings. While you do have the option to run your own ads on your site, Squarespace does not run ads against your content, so you can be sure that at the bottom of your car wash website, there won't be an ad for like chips or something. You can easily set up your G Suite with your domain to enable personalized emails that will help people realize that this is a cool email and you must be legit. And you are legit. Thanks to Squarespace. Squarespace is blessing the people with a free trial to get moving on your brand spanking new website. Visit squarespace.com for your free trial, and once you're ready to launch, visit squarespace.com/4YE to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain.
Savings!
All right, hit it two.
So that's two, right?
Oh, there we go. All right, no more of that. All right, stay over there then, just that one area.
This is me right here.
All right, go watch right down your TV.